Hey, I'm Master Kennedy's Jonathan Davis, taking you inside KSC.
This year, NASA will launch groundbreaking science missions, flight tests, and cargo deliveries to the International Space Station as we exercise our expertise to accomplish the nation's space exploration objectives. JASON 3, an Earth observation mission led by NOAA, will be the first of 2016 for NASA's Launch Services Program. It is targeted to fly from Vandenberg Air Force Base in mid-January. LSP will also oversee the launch of OSIRIS-REx, a robotic spacecraft designed to take a sample from an asteroid and return it to Earth. The spacecraft will lift off from Florida in September on a mission that will set the stage for later asteroid exploration by astronauts. Tons of cargo and equipment will fly from the spaceport this year on SpaceX and Orbital ATK vehicles to the International Space Station on a series of flights to keep the orbiting laboratory stocked. The dramatic pace of development for commercial crew partners Boeing and SpaceX will pick up through 2016. The partners will perform vital testing on the Boeing CST-100 Starliner and SpaceX Crew Dragon systems, paving the way to flight tests and missions carrying crews to the station.
And remember, Spaceport Magazine digs deeper inside KSC.